Hello, it's Robin Ménage. Have you ever heard that fasting can make your body younger? This is because of a process called autophagy. So I want to take a few minutes of your time to explain you what this is about. Let's start by the basics. This is pronounced autophagy, not necessarily with my French accent, because it was actually discovered by the Japanese scientist, Dr. Ozumi, who got a Nobel Prize for this discovery. And the word autophagy, this is basically meaning self-eating, so you can guess what this is about. It's actually a recycling process that happens in your cell to recycle damaged components. Imagine that this is like circular economy for your body. Imagine your cells as tiny factories. They work hard, producing some energy, producing proteins, and at some point they get old, their molecules are getting damaged, and autophagy is the process by which these molecules can be degraded to make new, more functional ones. When autophagy starts, small vesicles are produced in our cells. They are wrapping around the damaged molecules, and they will fuse with other vesicles containing active enzymes. And when these molecules are together, the content of this autophagic vesicle will lyse, and it will produce nutrients which will be released in the cells. So imagine that it's like every cell has its own digestive system, and this is even something that you can see under a microscope. One of the most intriguing aspects of autophagy is its role in rejuvenation, and this is how we can talk about fasting as well. But many companies are actually investing a lot of funds to create molecules which will activate autophagy, but this is really something you can do naturally with physical exercise, sleep, or fasting. And I will explain you a bit more detail how this is happening for fasting. So our body needs a constant flow of energy to work, but sometimes this energy is not available because simply food is not available. So our body is like a hybrid car, and it can switch between an eating and a fasting mode. In the fasting mode, you are using your own storage, like fat, that you burn to get some energy. So the eating mode is like a growth mode. The cells are growing because there is energy around, and there was this scientist saying that the dream of every cell, this is becoming two cells. This was François Jacob telling that. And this is basically the eating mode. The fasting mode, by contrast, this is a mode in your body when your molecules are repaired, your body is rejuvenated. This is a sort of preservation mode. And the signals which are telling your body that energy is available or not, they are centralized at a level of a molecule called mTOR, which is a natural switch which is activated or deactivated when food is not available. So your body has two genetic programs, one for eating, one for fasting, and this is why fasting is a very natural and efficient way to activate this regeneration process, autophagy. We don't really know the timeline of autophagy. We know that it's happening and starting very shortly after the metabolism is switched, but we know that it has a very important role for the body. For instance, it's very important for the brain to make memories because you can't actually make memories without autophagy. And if we are losing memories as we age, it's also because autophagy is declining. But there's really fascinating research studies which show that if you reverse this process by activating autophagy, laboratory animals can get their cognition better, and it's enhancing memory formation. It's also basically why fasting has very positive effect on brain health, because autophagy is very active in the brain. Autophagy is also involved in many other diseases, like cardiovascular disease, neurodegenerative disease. I want to talk about one in particular, which is fatty liver disease. One third of people in Western countries have this accumulation of fat in the liver. It's called fatty liver disease, and it's a predisposition to many other diseases. Fasting is actually one of the most powerful approaches to eliminate fatty liver disease. This is because during fasting, the body is quite clever. When you burn your fat, it's not just in your belly or under your skin, but it's also inside your organs. And in the liver, the body is using autophagy to trap fat and lyse this fat and then produce energy. And before I finish, let's make a recap about this very complex process and how fasting can activate autophagy. Basically, when you stop eating, your body is sensing that there is low energy and it's switching to fat burning. This is controlled by a switch called mTOR. And when this switch is inactivated, the fat burning is becoming even more efficient and autophagy is activated, leading to rejuvenating effect on the body. So if you like this video, feel free to follow our channel to watch more and know more about fasting. Thank you.